Hello students, I am Mary here. Welcome to 9th Maths NCERT Chapter 2 Polynomials. Today we are going to study from exercise 2.3 question 2. Find the remainder when x cubed minus ax square plus 6x minus a is divided by x minus a. This already we have learnt in question 1 also how to do it. So the same way only. From the linear polynomial, we have to get the value of x, and that value of x we will put it here. Wherever x is there, the value of x we will place it here, and then we'll get the answer. So that's we call it remainder theorem. That also I have done in previous video, the remainder theorem. Please go through that. So according to the remainder theorem, we are going to do it. So first let us find out the value for x. So x minus a is equal to 0. Now we keep x as it is. When minus a comes to the other side, it will become plus a. So now our value of x is a. Now this we have to apply here in the polynomial. So that is x cube minus ax square plus 6x minus a. So now wherever x is there, we have to place the value of a now. So it will be now a cube minus a, and this will be a square plus 6a minus a. Now a cube will remain a cube minus, now a square into a. So a into a square we will get a cube, because there is 1 is there. So it will become a cube plus 6 into a, 6a and minus a. So now this is a cube minus a cube. So we will get it 0 here, plus from 6a, 1a is minus. So we will get 5a. So finally we will get 5a as our answer. That's it. Thank you and God bless you.